chugging beers and driving kids around. But she's a professional, as in a professional school bus driver. Liz Nagy is showing us the wild ride.
It's just after 6 a.m. on November 15th, and police say this school bus driver's first stop of the day is for two beers at an Aurora Speedway. Surveillance from inside the school bus shows Michelle Pasley behind the wheel with a brown bag and two beers inside. She cracks one open, and as she makes her morning rounds picking up more than two dozen elementary school students, police say Pasley continues to drink. It was the store clerk, police say, who made the first call.
Shout out to that convenience store clerk who had the wherewithal to contact the district so that they could intervene.
Police say the driver, Michelle Pasley, was a contracted driver for First Student Bus Company, and about the time she'd finished drinking those beers, police say she'd lost her job. Pasley wasn't arrested until Monday, more than a week after this video appears to show her sipping beers and steering a school bus. Fortunately, police say no students were injured, even though parents and investigators are appalled.
It's infuriating to believe that someone who is trusted with these children on a daily basis could potentially put them in this kind of danger.
Pasley faces two misdemeanor charges of endangering the life or health of a child.